Up next, we got Ronel Cortez versus Jared Calalug. Ronel using a using Mario. Oh, nice. Goes for those up tilts. Get some good damage off of Mario. Oh, nice. Up grab. Tries to get anything, but Mario's forward. So Ronel definitely wants to get some a knockout at a high percentage using that forward smash, or forward air that Mario has. Really good at Smash 4. Oh man, goes for a really risky dash. Oh, and he gets some good damage. Oh, and a spike! Ronel starting it early. Oh man. But I would not count Jarek out. I mean, this happened with Joseph before, so I would not see him. I can totally see him coming back from this. Oh, wow. Sheik's up B definitely improved from melee. Definitely can be used as an offensive maneuver. Jared just getting those up airs for free. Battlefield definitely proving to be a good stage for Sheik. Oh, tries to go for an up air there. Nice grab by Ronel. Oh, tries to go for another spike. That was so scary. Good by Jared to dodge that area. Nice read on that roll. Oh, and the down smash. Ooh. Very scary, but good dodge by Jarek. Oh no, wait a minute. Very good, uses that. I have no idea what that move is. I'm assuming it's her down. Jarek doing a really good job avoiding Mario. Oh, and as I say that, he gets fucking wrecked. Ronel's actually on the... There we go. And Ronel taking game one. Let's see if Ronel can improve. Let's see if Jared can improve on his on that match he had with Ronel. Definitely looks like it. Avoiding a lot of Mario's attacks while stacking up his own percentage. Very good read on that down smash. Oh, you don't wanna commentate?
I got a sore throat right now, but, you know, it's like, I want to talk, and shit, but,
No, that's good, man. I mean, Jarek is definitely doing some good work right now, but Ronel is definitely putting up the percentage against his Sheik.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I really don't have experience seeing Ronel, but I'm pretty sure with Jarek here, he's been pretty... The skill level with Sheik is just really on point.
Oh yeah, I noticed a lot of thing about Ronel. He has some really hard good reads. I mean, in the first as I say that, but he did a really good gentleman combo into a forward air I went to a forward air and fucking got Sheik onto a lower percentage, and I was like, damn, this guy definitely did something good.
Right.
And he won the first match, so he definitely has something going for him.
Oh man, that's crazy.
Oh, I thought that was it.
I thought the interception was coming.
Yeah. Yeah, he's definitely scared of Sheik's edge presence. I'm not too sure why.
Yeah, I'm thinking, like, just because JJ could really like follow up with his forward airs, like he could just rack up damage.
Yeah, so, definitely.
So like, I'm pretty sure that he's just playing it cautious now because he's down to the last stop.
Yeah, this is actually a game point for Ronel. If he wins this, I think Jared is knocked into losers. I'm not too sure of the bracket.
I think this is a winner's bracket right now, so if Ronel gets this, he's going to be moving on, and JJ's going to be sent to losing bracket.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's a pretty hype match right now.
Oh, nice. Up smash. Doesn't get anything or any follow-up afterwards. I think you could definitely do an up air after for a couple percentage extra. I noticed that Smash doesn't have gentleman combos anymore.
Right.
You just do it.
It's just, you just make them as you go.
Yeah.
All the time.
Cause like Sheik, I know she has a rapid fire one in melee, but this one ends in a hit that pushes him back. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, this is really scary for Jarek right now. This is his, he's gonna get knocked into losers if he loses this one. Okay. Oh, maybe not.
Yo,
this scramble. Oh, he misses his up air. But he gets the back air.
Okay. I think this is going to be it.
This looks like it's definitely it. Oh, wow. He survives. Any hit is death right now for both these players. Ooh, nice shield grab.
Okay. And and it's almost there.
He's from the other side of the screen. I don't think he can get a hit. Oh, and Jarek lives.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, Jarek takes game two. That was
that was clutch.
That was clutch. And that's one thing I noticed about Jarek in all the Smash games he plays. He's like one, like we haven't really seen someone who played, Smash this early on, be this clutch.
Oh yeah.
Like definitely. Back in the Tim Fox days, the Arnold Jose's and the Tim Foxes. They weren't about that clutch line. No, they're clutch, but like, Jarek definitely has this anime vibe going on with him. Because if you guys didn't already know, Jarek wasn't that good when he started out. Obviously, that's what he said. And he started playing Smash, and he played Smash at the Recon 2011 tournament and got bodied by Tim.
Oh.
And then he brought it upon himself want to destroy this guy. So he trained and trained and trained, and eventually he wrecked Tim. In the Thursday Night Hype Season 5 tournament.
Season 5, yeah.
So that was such anime nemesis thing going on. It's pretty cool that Jarek leveled up this fast just so he can beat his demon. And he beats his demon consistently.
Definitely. Back in the teenage days, I'm pretty sure he also had that swag going on.
Dude.
Always trying to play it off and trying to look like a villain and stuff like that. Just always I'm gonna bop you. I'm gonna knock you off.
That's the thing, dude.
Seat.
It's like people like we're all like, who's this kid, right? And he's really good.
Exactly.
And this is really cool too. It's like a bunch of friends did this Friendship Wonderland tournament because the bar's closed. You can't really do tournaments anymore. And this is open to all ages. There's like 30 to 40 people here. It's crazy.
It is hype. I was so excited seeing just all these people. I'm like, oh my god, I'm actually happy that the Smash scene is growing.
Yeah, dude. It's going to be so good. So anyway, back to the match.
Right?
So they're both at really high percentages, and this is kind of the thing with Smash 4, is like you can go on for days. Oh, exactly. Wait a minute.
The funny thing about this is that I think with most characters at this percentage, just one grab can just kill you.
Yeah, you can just...
There's those JJ's first stock. And I'm expecting a JB stock right here. Because I know JJ just likes pulling off those...
The clutch. Wait a minute. He can definitely survive this if he doesn't get hit. Mm-hmm. And he doesn't get hit.
There it is.
There you go.
See? Just like I said.
Nice back air. So let's see Ronel has the clutch to take this match against JJ. Oh my god, the tilts. Wow, I like how Mario's... One tilt and gentleman just wrecked like higher percentage than those three tilts.
The thing about Mario is that he could actually do the same thing too. You just have to land the grab, down throw, then
up tilt.
All the way, and then it's just racking up damage like
Yeah, because they got rid of chain grabs, but they realized you can still do three up tilts and then grab again. It's like they circumvented the thing that prevented chain grabs in the first place. It's pretty cool that a lot of people found out some tech for Smash 4 already.
Yeah.
Oh, tries to go for shield grab there? Oh.
Nope.
Oh man, that is such. I mean, it only does 1% per needle, but that's free percentage.
Exactly. Any percentage is good percentage. It's mad.
Especially in this one where, like, you have to get to the hundreds to start doing stuff. Exactly. I think Mario can definitely kill this percentage if he gets a grab. Oh, there we go. Ooh!
Oh! Ooh. That was so close.
That was the sauce lost right there, man. That could have ended it. Oh, wow.
I'm pretty sure right now Ronel's just really struggling with just trying to approach Jarrett because of those needles.
Yeah, those needles are doing a lot of work. Like, look at that. I mean,
exactly.
it only does like 1% per needle, but still, like I said, free percentage.
All right.
And now
it's really close. It's tied up right now. Just 1% away.
Yeah. And like, see, Ronel's definitely trying to control space with his fireballs now, but a little too. Ooh, wait a minute.
Oh, wait for it. Oh.
This Yo, is just really that close. Was a. He got away with that one, getting away from that edge.
Definitely.
Oh no! Oh my god, he almost got gen stocked. Oh!
And Ronel takes it.
And Ronel takes it. I think he knocked Jarek into losers.
And that is.
Yeah, Jarek is not happy about that.
That is scary stuff.
And we'll see who the next match is coming up.
Oh, I think that would be mine. I'm actually gonna have to go in front now.